Hey. Are you okay? Something wrong?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna go take a leak. I'll meet you guys there.
Try not to wander off, loner.
See why you're alone here. Name's Ace.
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
It's not the law.
The fuck?
I'm just kidding about all that back there.
Get away from me.
What are you, off your fucking meds or something?
Get the fuck away from me.
It's about time. Hurry up so we can eat. Please. I want to explore the island.
I think I lost my appetite.
Well, obviously. That's what happens when you're depressed.
Cut it out, Brittany. That's my brother you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm just not feeling great.
Did you take your medicine?
Yeah. It must have just been the car ride over.
Alright, well, why don't we get something in your stomach before we start exploring the island?
Hey guys, why don't we check out the far side of the island? I heard it's pretty cool.
We have all day, there's no need to rush.
I'll be right back.
What's been bugging your brother?
I don't know. Why don't you stop harassing him?
Let's face it, he belongs to the psych ward.
I know what you're doing.
Glad someone does.
You always do as you're told, don't you, Doug? Have you ever wondered what it would be like without limits, without rules, without hesitation? You're living in a cage, Deb. Your sister, dumb bitch friend, the sheriff. They're all holding you back from what you know you're capable of doing.
I didn't know my sister.
Even now you worry about mundane, mindless information, somehow hoping it'll connect the huge fucking obscurity in your head. Never know you well. Start over and see what it's like to create a new existence from scratch.
Catch you now, little shit!
Doug has been gone for a while now. I hope he's okay.
Oh, really? I didn't even notice.
I don't know, maybe he wants to explore the island without us.
Trust me, that wasn't a gunshot.
I didn't question it for a second. You can argue with me
entire basket. You know what? Enough about food. I really want to find out.
That makes one of us.
Can you stop being a bitch for 1 second? This place is huge. If we don't split up, we're never going to find him. You go that way and I'll search over here.
Ashley, it had to be done.
What? What had to be done? What are you talking about? Can you please stop acting crazy?
You're holding me back, Ashley. I had to let everything go. I had to let go.